Classes will resume tomorrow at Broomfield High School. Students headed home early today after the Safe to Tell hotline got a threat. After the students left, police did search the school. Investigators tell us they didn't find anything suspicious. The Boulder Valley School District says there was not a threat to any other schools.